Breaking news. Chicago police want you to see this video. It shows a brutal attack of the director of the Chicago Film Office. Suspects getting out of a van and going after Kwame Amoko. He was badly beaten last Wednesday. He ended up in the hospital. This happened in the 2100 block of West 22nd Place. Here are pictures of the three attackers at the North Riverside Park Mall. They took his phone, wallet, and car. If you know them, call police.